I can't be living off checks. Burn the sets when I'm stressed. EPE what I rap. In the ground shit.
Yeah, yeah, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Chosen One with two guns, repping that EMZ Bitch TV. First thing first, man, make sure you smash that sub button. Like, share, comment, all the above, all that good stuff. Now check it, check it, check it. Today's goofy of the day for Friday. It's going to what's his name? Stevie J. Stevie J getting goofy of the day because first of all, right, there was a situation that happened, I don't know when, sometime before or whatnot, and Stevie J was in the Bentley, and supposedly he whipped out his schlong in front of some chick named Tommie Lee, right? Now, Tommie Lee was in jail. I heard that she's known for going to jail a lot, but she was in jail, and she said this out of her own mouth. She said that while she was in jail, she's watching him on TV, and he said something about that night, about when he whipped his schlong. I guess he probably was implicating that she probably, you know, gave him some sloppy toppy or whatnot. So she's over here, you know, bashing him, talking all over the place. So Stevie J decides to go live yesterday. And he's like, oh, I don't want no smoke with Tommie. I don't want no smoke. So he ends up going live with her, you know, on Instagram. And then she's like, yo, F you, why are you implicating this and that? You know that we never did nothing. He's like, nah, man, we never did nothing, this and that. No, I want you to say that we never, ever did nothing. And he's like, nah, but the whole time he's saying no, he's like smiling, he's smirking. So she's like, nah, but the thing is that you smiling and you making it seem like, so I'm like, yo, what is going on? You feel me? Like, and I think I know what's going on. What happened was, I think he did whip out his schlong, right? And probably wanted her, you know what I mean, to give him some top, right? Something, whatever happened, he ain't getting no top probably that day. He probably got it before or after, I don't know. I don't know about that. But as far as that day, I don't think he got any top. You feel me? So that's one thing about a lot of guys. There's a lot of guys that they be lying on their schlong, lying on their meat. You feel me? Lying, man. You know what I mean? They a lot of guys do stuff like this, so other guys and chicks will be like, damn, you got to hit that? Oh, she did that to you. Word? Oh, wow, she bad? Oh, you did that? You know, this is the reason why guys do that. You know what I'm saying? So they can look more, you know, more of a G in front of people, in front of whoever it is, you know, as far as Stevie J case, you know, he's a celebrity, he's famous. So him implicating this is a pretty big deal. Tommie is a bad chick, like she bad as hell. I was looking at, I ain't know of her until now, but I'm like, damn, she's sexy as hell, you feel me? So him implicating this is not a bad move in no sort of way, but I gotta give him goofy of the day because she called out his, now I'm not gonna say his bluff, but called him out on his game, you feel me? Lying on his meat, you know what I mean? And that's a goofy move, man. You don't do that, bro. It's either you smashed, you did get some top, you feel me? And if you didn't, you just don't mention it. Like, the thing, like, I got the video. The video's going to play right after this, right after I'm done talking. So I'm going to be very short. In the video, when I'm watching the video, he's smiling the whole time. Even though he's saying that nothing has happened, nothing ever happened, but he keeps smiling. And he's like, nah, but that's not what happened. So then she's like, so what happened? And then out of nowhere, the signal starts going bad the whole time on his end. His video looking perfectly fine. On her end, she looking like she using the Obama phone. She ain't got no signal. You know what I'm saying? The image on her phone looked like the graphics from Sega Genesis. You feel me? Back in the day. You know what I'm saying? Like, it was horrible. I'm like, damn, bro. I'm like, yo, aren't both of y'all rich? Like, y'all should have excellent data in y'all phone. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know what's up with her phone, but I don't know, like, it was just bad. Like you couldn't barely even see her. Like, it was so bad, I couldn't tell if she was a woman or a man at one point. You feel me? Like, I didn't know. I had to research on Google, and you know what I mean? Like, who is the chicken? Once I got this, I'm like, damn, she bad. Like, I understand now. You feel me? But I understand also that guys do this stuff. There's a lot of guys that do this, you know what I mean? That they're called lames, you know? Nowadays, 2019 version of a lame is a goofy, you know what I mean? That's part of being, that's under the category of a goofy, you know what I mean? Lying on your schlong, that also goes under goofy category. So yeah, Stevie J's a goofy because you was basically implicating that you got some sloppy toppy, you feel me? From Tommie Lee, which is a badass woman, and she goes and calls you out on your own, you know, on your stuff, man, on your IG while you was live, and you over here like, nah, nothing ever happened, nothing ever happened, but you smiling, which tells me something else happened, but it just wasn't that. But even if it wasn't that, you feel me, like, maybe something happened before or after, but the point is that she called you out, and you had to say no on your kids. Like, you basically said on your kids that nothing happened that day, so no matter what, she made you say on your kids, so you can never go back in the future later on and be like, oh, nah, I said that because that's my friend. I know, you put it on your kids also, though, so you couldn't have been lying. And listen, you that type of goofy that you swear on your kids and be dead lying. Like, that's a whole nother type of goofy right there. But I don't think he's that type of a goofy, you feel me? But, yeah, I think they probably done kissed around. He probably done smashed before or maybe after that situation. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? But all I know as far as that situation, what happened yesterday, her calling him out like that and putting it on his kids was bad, man. That's bad. As far as a guy, like being a dude, you feel me? And a chick calling you out like that, talking about, yo, say it, say it, say it. I want you to say it. We never did nothing. I'ma pull up on you. Where you at? Where you at? He like, I'm in Philly right now. I'm in Philly. She like, where? I... But, like, you know, he, I don't know, man. He was smiling the whole time. Like, it's a game. But she was smiling, too, from the little point when it got good. You know what I mean? With the image. At one point, it was kind of okay. But then it went horrible. Like, it just went bad. Y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna say, look, and take my word for it. You could Google it. You could search it on YouTube. You're not gonna find another video with a clearer image. This is the only video that's out because that's how it came out. His live was perfect. Her other live on her side was horrible. Like I said, it looked like a 16-bit Sega Genesis game. You feel me? As far as graphic, you know? But yeah, man, today's Goofy the Day with Stevie J. And you know what I mean? To a lot of fellas out there, stop lying on your game, man. Stop it, bro. Because at the end of the day, we all really know. At the end of the day, we all really know. So you're just going to look very bad at the end. You feel me? Especially in front of women. Now, a lot of women ain't going to want to rock with Stevie, you feel me? Because they're going to be thinking, like, damn, if he could lie about that, what else is he lying about? And that's the bad part about it. Once you get caught in a lie like that, you feel me? It's like people start to think about other stuff, you know what I mean? Trust me, people start to think about everything. People start to think about every time they chilled with you, every time they asked you a certain question. Now they're rewinding in their head now the whole life story of every time they have chilled with show lying behind. You feel me? Now they're putting your truth to, you know what I'm saying, on the stand basically. Like, damn, I wonder if he, you know what I'm saying? I wonder if he was saying the truth when I asked him about Shorty back in 1993, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's just an example. Like, and that's not good. That's not good to have people now thinking maybe you lying now. You may be a liar. You may be, you know what I'm saying? A lying. Just a liar, man. You feel me? It is what it is. But, you know, either way, it's bad. That's all I'm saying is bad. It's bad. I know he doesn't care about what us guys or any guy in the world cares. But he does care what women think. Trust me on that. He cares about what women think. And what I'm saying is a lot of women are going to look at that now in this whole situation. And a lot of women that probably wanted to smash him, probably either not going to want to smash him, or they're going to be like, if you know him already, if y'all tight, and anything that y'all spoken about, y'all gonna be, now these chicks are gonna be thinking, man, this guy was probably lying to me that whole time, man. You know what I'm saying? He's probably lying, man. Now there's no telling. But the thing is that there's always going to be a question mark in that person's head about you now. That's all I'm saying. There's always going to be a question mark now. Oh, I wonder this. I wonder that. You know what I mean? You don't want to be what is the word I'm looking for? A puff. Damn, what is it when you, what's that when you lie a lot? There's a word for that when people lie a lot. Like, damn, you were, like, you were not a pathological liar. I should have researched it before I go live. I'm not editing this out, but y'all know what I'm talking about. When a person just keep lying and lying. Like, everything that comes out their mouth is a lie. Like, you wonder, everything, like, if that person say, yo, nah, I just came from McDonald's. You from, where you had breakfast at? Oh, I went to Mickey D's. Like, you even questioning that, like, damn, I wonder if that person really went to Mickey D's or not. You know what I mean? You don't want to be one of those type of persons, man, because that's bad. You feel me? When somebody think that you're lying all the time, there's no truth to anything that you say. Because even, that looks bad even business-wise also. Because even people that might want to do business with you, they're going to look at you like you a liar. You feel me? What if you're lying to me right now? What if you're trying to snake me on this business deal and you're lying because you're known to be a liar already? You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is, man. Goofy of the day, Stevie J. Stop lying on your schlong, man. It's either you smash or not. You get the Toppy or not. You feel me? It is what it is. Gang.
You know the guys, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. We around.
We around like a donut, you feel me?
Around.
So listen, I hope everybody's having a phenomenal Thursday and all that. You know, throwback. It's a throwback Thursday?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, you looking like young Stevie with the braids. My man Deb and Nero over there chilling. I'm gonna show y'all my man Deb, the illest keyboard player, the illest producer. Yeah, we over here chilling. So look, I pulled up on my guy. We in Philly, so I pulled up on him. You know what I'm saying? What's up? Who's on there? Who's on that live? Okay. Oh, swag. What up? Okay. Oh, yo, 2 Ray Ray. What up? Okay, YB, what's up, Jeez? Oh, little homie is nice, man. He's a little teenager, little YB. Antonique, what up? Keisha, yo, Keisha, if you don't text me, yo, Tommy, hold on, I gotta add Tommy. Hold on. Oh, smoke? Oh, I don't want no smoke with Tommy. How do I add her? How do I go live with Tommy?
We don't want no smoke with Tommy. Not with Tommy. Man. Wait for Tommy because I don't want no smoke. Not from Tommy. Larry Lowe, what up? Yo, L Dot, what up, man? Your swag. Hey, Tommy.
What's up, Tommy?
Tommy, what's up?
What's up, little Stevie? Fuck you, Stevie. Like, fuck you for real. Like,
oh, my nigga, I feel like,
nah, I feel
why
like I was
fucking,
in jail.
Why are you talking like that?
And on the TV, let me talk. I was in jail watching this shit on the TV. You motherfucking spray me like I'm just some jump or something. Like, I just grabbed your dick in a Bentley and just start. Come on now, bro. Come on
it
now, bro. That's lame
like that.
As fuck.
Listen, Tom. Stop it, Tommy.
So why
listen,
you say
probably,
it like that?
It didn't happen like that.
For real.
I'm like,
keep it real with yourself.
You want me to talk about it right now? No, it didn't happen.
I would love for you to talk about it right now.
I mean, I was the bad guy, but ain't nothing happened. Yeah. Ain't nothing.
This man think everything funny, man. Yo, drop your location, my nigga, because this shit.
I'm in Philly.
You
right
in
now.
Philly?
That's my location. Yeah, but look, no smoke. I want no smoke. Nothing happened.
Nothing ever happened. Say that shit.
Nothing ever happened. season.
Don't say it with a smile. You always try to leave somebody thinking like, oh shit, something. No, hold on. Put it on your son. Put it on your kids.
I put it on my kids, all of them. You going back to the venue for good? Okay, I guess that's it, yeah. Yeah, ain't nothing happened. I put it on all of my kids. Ain't nothing happened. You know what happened? I have a wonderful, wonderful sister. That's what I have, a wonderful sister. I do. Why are you looking at me like that? Hello? See, is that her service or ours? Listen, I don't want you to run down on nothing. Listen, listen. We don't want no smoke with Tommie. Okay. Bad signal. Whew. My sister.
They about to pull. Yeah, what up? Hope y'all like the video. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the notification bell, smash that like button, and drop a comment. Also, for those who want to show love and support to EMZ TV, there's Cash App, PayPal, and Venmo located in the description box in every video. Chosen one, two guns, EMZ, don't forget the TV, 100.